Chef Alan Wong is a world-renowned restaurateur and chef. He's also co-founder of Hawaii Regional Cuisine. Chef has kept his heart and his loyalty for local partners and his feet planted firmly in Hawaii.
Food is one of those universal languages. Music, art, dance, they're all universal languages. Food brings people together. Food brings people to the table. I mean, when you think of Hawaii, you think about potluck, you think about hibachis, you think about backyard, you know, backyard get-togethers, and it's all revolving around food. So it's about sharing your table with other people. And that's when you get the, you know, you got the aunties trying to outdo each other, making their dishes, you got the uncles talking about stories about this and that, and that's, as kids growing up, that's what you remember, and that's basically the basic beginnings of the fabric of what we do in Hawaii. And what's so special about Hawaii is the people, and food brings everybody together. We cannot lose the mom and pop business here. We are here on King Street, right across the street, used to be King's Bakery. They're closed, they're gone. Right down the street from us is Makali Chop Suey. They're closed, they're gone. And all these chain restaurants are coming in from the mainland. And if one restaurant doesn't do as well financially, they can cover that with all the other restaurants. But here, when you have a singly owned restaurant or a family owned restaurant, if it's not profitable, then you're going to go out of business, and you're going to see a lot more restaurants closing down. In a sense, we are a mom and pop business here. We are a family owned restaurant, and it's getting tougher. You know, one of the things that makes me happy is, you know, developing people, giving people, our employees or staff, the opportunities to flourish, to excel, and to be the best they can be, and to see them move on from our restaurant and do something really great for their future.